Hey, it's Jacob. Today we've got Slope Style Awesome Sauce, Miley on Tour, and the discovery of the universe.
Bums away!
You know, we've all seen a lot of great surprise videos, but you have never seen one quite like this. Andre Lind has been working on a theory about the Big Bang for 30 years. This physicist just made a huge discovery that might prove it correct.
So today I'm gonna tell him our experiment, Bicep 2, based at South Pole, has found the smoking gun evidence of inflation.
So I have a surprise for you.
Wow.
It's what? 5 sigma at 0.2.
Discovery.
Yes.
What? Just a second. Can you repeat it?
5 sigma, as clear as day, are of 0.2.
His team discovered the existence of gravitational waves. Einstein's theory of relativity predicted them almost a century ago, but finding this evidence of them could finally explain the true origins of the universe. The explanation could be a little bit heady. Lucky for us, we got Hank Green.
The very beginning of existence. The thing that happened that made stuff. Stuff. That's what we're catching a glimpse of here. That theory of cosmic inflation, that the universe inflated very quickly at the very beginning and then started to slow down. That is just a theory. But this is the first time that we've had experimental data showing that that actually happened. This has suddenly come to be a very exciting time in physics.
Thanks, Hank. If you guys can't get enough of this stuff, we put together a really, really great playlist for you after the show. And subscribe to SciShow for much more science goodness.
I love this next video because it feels like you're just at the park with a friend. You know, if your friend just happened to be a guy who could pull off a switch double Misty 1440. Bobby Brown was the first skier ever to win 2 gold medals at the same Winter X Games, and he was only 18 years old when he did it. This is Bobby's newest video, but you can see more of his awesomeness on his channel. And if you've got another action sports video you love, hit us up with the link.
Looking for a job that offers a room with a view, the wind in your hair, and an extensive life insurance policy? Director Nadav Kurtz's documentary looks at the lives of 3 employees at Chicago's largest window washing company and the beautifully dangerous nature of their work.
Si ves algo que algún día me voy a morir, pero sigue trabajando como quiera, que no vaya a ser en otro lugar, que no ni siquiera me ayuden en la compañía con la seguridad.
This one, Best Documentary Short at the Tribeca Film Festival, but it was just posted to PBS Indies, so we can all enjoy it.
A couple of nights ago, Miley Cyrus's tour bus went up in flames. Thankfully, everybody is okay. I don't want to make light of the situation, but after seeing this video, I hope the costumes are okay too, because those things are amazing. Vivo just posted this incredible inside look at the vision behind her Bangers tour.
Every show should be the best show ever. And because you forget, like, yeah, I've done this show, you know, 20 times in a row, but this is the first time anyone else in this room has seen it.
This is part of Vivo's Tour Exposed series. They've covered everyone from Grace Potter to Demi Lovato. I really love this series. Head over to their channel for more.
If you are the kind of person that tips 5% on a 4-course meal after yelling at the waiter while refusing to keep your pants on, you should probably watch this video. Glove and Boots' latest is a step-by-step guide to being on your best behavior when dining out.
The waiter's waiting on lots of people at the same time, so you shouldn't do this.
Hey, I want a cheeseburger, and I want it medium rare, buddy.
Or the nice people at the restaurant might do this.
Medium rare, medium rare.
Glove and Boots have been posting for more than 3 years, and the show actually started as a street performance inside the New York City subway, which I'm sure provided some inspiration for this loving ode to the city's tourists.
I'm here to give you the inside scoop, but let's get one thing straight, all right? You're a tourist. That means you're a jerk.
These guys don't have nearly enough subscribers for how awesome they are. Are you a subscriber? If not, you're a jerk.
What's up, YouTube Nation? I'm super excited because today is the season 5 premiere of my favorite scary web series, Black Box TV. I'm also super excited because I am in it, which I think makes me uniquely qualified to give you a sneak preview. I asked you to leave me some suggestions for places I could go. GHSTVN 1972 says, you should go camping in Joshua Tree.
Next time I go camping, I'm certainly gonna bring some firewood. I also forgot food and a sleeping bag.
Hello?
Thanks, Wilson. Black Box TV has been making great sci-fi and horror shorts for years. Don't forget, tomorrow is International Day of Happiness. We are collecting all of the videos that make you guys happy. Post a link with yours in the comments using the hashtag YouTube Nation. Until tomorrow, links are below, playlists are about to come up, and please don't forget to subscribe. Now play us out, Stereo Reform.